New at 10, a garage fire causes damage to nearby homes in Piqua. This is drone footage from our partners at the Piqua Daily Call. Piqua crews say they received the call for a fire in the 1300 block of South Street just after 5 tonight. At least two other buildings were damaged. There were no injuries, though one person and a pet escaped the home. Piqua Power also responded to the scene to cut off power to a downed power line near the structure. The cause of the fire is under investigation.